For the red onion, you're gonna cut off both of the end. Cut it in half. Then, finely chop half of one of the halves. Make sure you save the rest of your red onion so you can use it in another recipe.